Google has dedicated today's Doodle to mark 50 years of pride and acceptance of the LGBTQ community. The Doodle takes us through the pride history, starting from the 1969, when the community collectively started fighting for its identity, rights and dignity. The artist Nate Swinehart uses the various hues identified with the community to walk the viewers through the last 5 decades of the Pride Parade and its growing size and momentum. The month of June is observed as the Pride Month across the globe. It is commemorated with Pride Parades, where the members of the LGBTQ community claim the streets, celebrating the level of freedom and acceptance they have achieved in society and asking for more. Explaining the Pride Parade, Doodle designer Swinehart said, "The Pride Parade is a symbol of celebration and liberation for the entire LGBTQ+ community. From its early days of activism on Christopher Street in New York City, to the worldwide celebrations of today, it has empowered and given voice to a bright and vibrant community. Having struggled as a youngster finding his way out of the closet, Swinehart expressed his happiness about the achievements of the community over these decades. I have witnessed the strides forward for queer people over the decades, and today, many of us celebrate a level of freedom I could not have imagined in my wildest dreams while I was growing up. I'm hopeful for the future and a day when everyone, regardless of their identification, can stand and march proudly in celebration. Happy Pride," he said.